God's bear and hero, the gods and bears. Zeus, being a powerful god, was popular with the ladies. He liked to flirt, as you'll see. Hera will have to know.
Ah, what a beautiful day. I think I popped down from the earth and take a walk in the woods a bit.
You walk in the woods? Are you sure you're not going down to flirt with those nymphs?
Flirt? Nymphs? Why would I flirt with nymphs when I have a beautiful wife like you?
Well, perhaps you're right. Okay, we'll be walking home with him.
Hero, what is this? Are you really going to believe Zeus's story?
No way, he must be kidding. I trust my gods I can throw him, and that is a big one. Oh well, a little bit of spy will take care of.
Now that's a more of a girl hero. Meanwhile, on Earth, four nymphs are in a battle.
Thank you.
night.
How long are we out here? We're looking, lots of cooking. Well, no need to speak. I'll just be here in case upon you.
Narcissus bends over to kiss his reflection, and as soon as he touches the water, his reflection disappears.
Oh, where have you gone? Well, I can't find you. Oh, here you are. I'll just be here.
Narcissus gazes lovingly at his reflection. Narcissus grabs at the water and his reflection disappears altogether.
I guess then I must hug you. Oh no, where have you come? I can't live without you. Goodbye, cruel world. Cruel world.
Narcissus, Narcissus. He has died of love for himself. Look where he laid an egg. There is now a flower. We shall call it a nice. What became of us? She fled to a cave and also perished with love for Narcissus.
Hey, cool flower. It's awesome. Can I have it soon?
It's beautiful.
Of course, my pet.
Watch it, Zeus, here comes Hera.